just give cover songs away, because then you don't have to bother with the paperwork of paying the royalties. So, you can reap all the benefits of that.
Or not. Up to you.